Once again, Jamal Watson on the drums from New Orleans.